You know, I've heard that less than 20% of chemicals
and cosmetics have been assessed for safety.
Did you know
and
that
just
the
doesn't
FDA doesn't
right
really have the
authority
to regulate,
cosmetics? I mean, who's going
that
to
many
watch
of the
over
ingredients used can cause cancer, reproductive
problems, birth defects, and other health issues. That's really scary.
Profits over the safety of consumers.
Read that the ingredients used in shampoos,
lipsticks, and sunscreens could be linked to learning disabilities and even damaged sperm. Are you kidding me?